lots of young people ask me which space has more scope. So I always tell them there is always room at the top.
Basically that you need to fall in love with a problem space basically and be passionate about it.
Consumers wanted their brands to have some purpose, to stand for certain issues.
Things have started kind of really going in a direction which probably we had not imagined in, and I think that itself is a positive movement towards looking at the opportunity.
For all the youngsters who are listening to this, which is that, you know, we work for other brands, right? But right now is the time to actually reflect and think of yourself also as a brand, yeah?